Hello, I'm Ishmael Mohammed at E! News. It's just coming up to 5 o'clock. Breaking news today. The ANC has no objection to South African Democratic Congress as the name for a breakaway group which intends contesting next year's elections. Evidence in former police chief Robert McBride's drunken driving trial was stolen in a break-in at the Pretoria Magistrate Court at the weekend. Also, in October this year, a gang of bogus policemen overpowered security guards at the Johannesburg High Court. That's all we have time for today. I'll be back on Monday. Have a great weekend. Goodbye.